early bird catches worm, worm catches light. Hunter wearing bright orange catches bird in his sights. Hunter presses trigger, now the bullet bursts into light. Spinning like a dreidel till it hits the bird, watch a strike, ending life. Now the hunter gets the bird, gives twice, snatches worm from the beak, then he's off on a hike. Worm is like, woo, till he takes a second look. Now the hunter is a fisher, stabbing wormy with the hook. Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch some Aquafina. Jill was jelly watching Jackie drooling over Kim and Tina. Kimmy knew that Jack was digging her, but she was into Jay. Didn't know that Jill was Jay's side chick back in the day. Kim and Jill were ice grilling like Eskimos, while Tina and Jack played the back like Escaro. Panties and Estero, breath from another fog in the mirror with enough condensation to evaporate Lake Superior. 3 blind zeitgeist, my sliced by wife. Reanimated with 9 lives, real feline like, and gained eyesight. Remained wise like the old owl. Snatched the tootsie pop like, what you gon' do now? Hell bent on revenge, bent the fence to the barn to get in. Meant to do Miss McDonald some harm for chopping the tail ends. And then they chased her with the taser. This time she fell, saying she was shocked was an understatement. She's scared as hell. Seismic activity didn't make the London Bridge fall. Turns out the lady in the song wasn't fair at all. She was a terrorist who wore explosives on her turtleneck and a red button in her hand, nothing but a murderess. The ring around Rosie was a halo or a chalk outline. The ashes were real ashes of people that died. This is not a song for toddlers. They all fell down from Black Plague, no survivors. Miss Mary Mac, 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 always wearing black in a backpack, cause she had a hairy back, back, back. In the day her husband left her cause of that, and the fact that he couldn't comb out the naps, so he snapped, packed a bag, never looked back. No pun, no fun.
What about Soul Glow?
No son, no one. Wanted that Rapunzel looking like Chewbacca from behind. Yes, behind where the sun doesn't shine. You whine. Around the mulberry bush, the zombies chase the people. And if you fall, you lose it all. Pop, kill the evil. A headshot will do the trick, but keep it nice and simple. Make a noise, here come the voice. Pop, kill the evil. Don't try to hit him with your fist, don't try to be a hero. Don't even try to choke him out, you surely come up zero. So think before you go outside just cause they're acting feeble. Cause all it takes is a bite to the hand, and now you're their people. Lost her keys and locked all her favorite sheep in the SUV. The sun came up bright and it brought the heat. Bye-bye, the black sheep could speak and said, I can't breathe. Peter Piper picked the lock and Pete was pretty pissed, cause the pipe that Peter picked it with peeled the paint a bit. Lamb chop in the baby seat, eyes never open. Red mittens on her hooves, hella hot, wool smoking. Hickory dickory dock is so sickening. Unable to make it up the clock, it's too slippery. And struck one eventually, gone mentally. Hickory said, I'm not Elmo, so don't tickle me. Bitter and niggardly, Hickory tried wizardry, failing miserably. Crying me rivers of Phoenix memories. Simply irresistible, lyrical anecdotes. In mid-July, rocking a Santa coat, elite antelope. The itsy bitsy little black widow sitting by Muffet. She didn't even notice stuff in her face with a greasy bucket of chicken and muffins. Enough is enough, is nothing sacred anymore. Down came the rain, ruining supper. Spider bit her on the leg and she suffered. Died double fisting drumsticks, chin still dribbling butter. Brother came along and found Muffet like any other. He found a spider with his Gallagher mallet and killed that mother. Last night I saw a cow jump over the moon. Woke Annie up to tell her and she kicked me out of the room. Tried to get a midnight snack, missing the dishes and spoons. Dog was LOLing at a cat she saw playing a bassoon. Around noon everything came to fruition. She came in the kitchen and found all the dishes were broken. The flatware was missing and she blamed me. I was like, it's cause I'm black, huh? She was like, nah, I wasn't even thinking that, bruh. Stop being racist, crazy haters.